Lakers news: LeBron James attends Game 5 of NBA Finals along with tequila bottle. Even though the Los Angeles Lakers were eliminated from the playoffs in the first round by the Phoenix Suns, it has still been a very busy summer for LeBron James. James, who is a basketball savant, has also been paying attention to the playoffs and now the NBA Finals as his close friend Chris Paul made it for the first time in his career with the Suns taking on the Milwaukee Bucks. Game 5 took place in Phoenix on Saturday night and James was in attendance sitting courtside. He explained during an in-game interview that he was there to support Paul via the NBA official Twitter. "I'm proud as hell of CP. I'm here for CP. He came to my first finals appearance, and this is me giving it back to him, man. We support each other. We've been a brotherhood since we came into the league, and we're gonna ride and die with one another." James and Paul have had a close friendship dating back to when they were both in high school, and he had already previously let it be known that he was rooting for his friend and the Suns to win it all. Unfortunately, though, James did not serve as a good luck charm for the Suns as they fell in a heartbreaker, 123-119. The Bucks have now won 3 straight to take a 3-2 series lead, putting them 1 win away from winning the championship as the series ships back to Milwaukee for Game 6. James expressed excitement about Space Jam release. In addition to attending Game 5, James was also recently seen on social media celebrating the release of Space Jam. As a young kid growing up idolizing Michael Jordan, James could only dream of following in his footsteps and making a new Space Jam movie. That dream is now a reality, though, as James continues to accomplish and succeed at just about everything.